Hello everybody, this is me, Joseph again, and today, the movie review of 1998 is called A Bug's Mind. Yeah, this movie was so great. Now the point is with us, and a bug named Flick, who has his tiny friends, and all of a sudden he accidentally spilled food over. So yeah, the bully grasshoppers, there's a freak beast, a circus bug. So yeah, what do I think of it? Actually, this movie, I had this on VHS, I had this on VHS 99, 2000 Gold Class VHS, and the Blu-ray, which I don't have this on DVD, but I might get it. It was good. A box. San Francisco. That's a good movie, in my opinion. Yeah. Yeah, that was good. What did I think of it? Actually, this movie is so good. This character is really nice. Cool. Well, that. But that's right. This movie was so amazing. It was also good in my childhood. I used to watch this movie at school back in 2016, and I enjoyed this. So yeah. What do I think of it? Actually, this four character design was cool. Give this movie thumbs up. Like this movie in your child. Yeah. Alright, so. Yeah, here's the Blu-ray. I got. Oh, sorry about that. But anyways, this movie was good. It was released in 1998. So, yeah. But that's all. Before I end this review, I forgot to do it. This new flick. So yeah, really enjoyed this movie. Okay, anyway, back to this review. This movie is actually kind of just great. And this movie is for my childhood. But like I said, this movie is for my childhood. So yeah. What do I think of it? I think this movie was amazing. So that's all for my book. If you are Bugs Bunny, so hope you guys enjoyed this video and give me some and put it way down in the comments below. And make sure get this two big thumbs up if you like it. So yeah. So that's all. So goodbye, everyone. And peace out. And have a good day.